Makes me want to punch everybody. Oh, did I seem rough? Hey everybody, this week on Room Service is PSA week, which I was informed is like rant week, and I figure as teenagers, what is our favorite thing to do? Complain. So this week will be easy for everyone, I hope. Maybe not. Maybe everyone's just super nice and doesn't complain, unlike me. So what I'm going to talk about today is something that I think a lot of people talk about, but it's something that really bothers me, and I'm not unique, so I'm gonna talk about it too. So what I'm gonna be talking about is haters. Not really haters, but kind of haters. I just don't understand why people think it's okay for them to just hate on you, hate on you, hate on you, just because you like something. If I like to wear my hair in a ponytail and you don't, why are you gonna comment on it? I mean, I don't really even understand. If I like One Direction and the music makes me happy and I enjoy it, what's it to ya? Why do you have to hate on my happiness? It is constantly happening. It's just like, that's all cyberbullying is hating on something someone likes. If you don't like something that someone else does like, what makes it okay for you to tell that person that they're stupid or dumb or just like other hateful words for liking that thing? If you don't like it, don't like it. Don't go to the video and don't comment negatively on it. Like, you're just honestly making people mad. The fangirls will eat you up, and it just makes people feel bad. We were put on this world to love each other, and it's incredibly immature, honestly. There's a quote that's like, everyone should stop bashing what they hate and start promoting what they love, and I think that's totally true. Like, who cares if you don't like it? Don't talk about it. If you like something, talk about that. Talk about what inspires you. Talk about what you're passionate about. Don't talk about what you hate and what you think is stupid and what bands you think suck and if you hate the color purple, don't talk about purple. Talk about red, how much you like red. There are much bigger issues out there than what you hate. We can talk about starving children in Africa if you want to talk about something you hate. Talk about that and how you're gonna make a change in this world. So that's it. I'm just mad now. But that was my little rant about haters and how much they don't make sense in this world. And if you're a hater, stop hating because you're not cool and your friends think you're stupid. And you probably are stupid if you're hating on stupid things. Being stupid. Stop being stupid. So if you liked this video, like it below and let me know what things that you rant about and what things you PSA about. Public service announcement. Bangers! I will see you guys next Monday. Bye!